drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Finals match 2 is underway. Yes. Last time out, it was a Blue Alliance that came out on top. Another win, and they will be our champions. If the Red Alliance wins this one, we'll move on to a tiebreaker. Till operated period underway, 47-30. Red Alliance with a chip on their shoulder. They've got something to prove. Last time out, it was a red card that denied them the victory. This time, they take no prisoners. They won it all. Alliance number 3, the Blue Alliance. Playing it cool. 32-01, nearly going up and over the guardrail. Swerve drive got hung up on the Blue Alliance charge station. Beat squad on the move for the Red Alliance. Careening back and forth. First on one set of wheels and on the other. Now all the wheels safely back on the ground as it makes tracks and delivers another game piece. 93-78, Red Alliance out in front. Blue Alliance continues to play strong, continuing to deliver game pieces to the Blue Alliance grid. Red Alliance needs a win to stay in it. Blue Alliance could be the champions with another victory. 108-85, 45 seconds remaining. Beak Squad delivers another cone, capping off another node. Blue Alliance has 3 links. Red Alliance has 5. 30 seconds. 30 seconds left. Red Alliance with a big lead. 56-67. Climbs aboard the charging platform. Beak Squad moves in the center. 6:95. Adds one more game piece before climbing aboard as well. All the attention on the Blue Alliance. All 3 robots docked and engaged. It's another double triple. Is your winner. And with that win, Alliance number 1 will propel us into a tiebreaker. So Alliance number 1.